This museum showcases the history of Muscat from 1970 to 1990 and its development from the years gone by. This is a model of the Grand Mosque. Hello, Namaste, and welcome to Autonomous Diaries. I am at Muscat Gate Museum, which is located in the Old Muscat area. Behind this Muscat Gate lies the limits of the Old Muscat city. I have covered in my earlier vlogs, if you have seen Qasr al-Alam Palace and Beit al-Zubair Museum and the Old Muscat Temple. All these structures, they lie in the limits of the Old Muscat area. I'll add the link in the description down below. Please have a look. So the history of this museum is, till the year 1970, this gates used to remain closed after sunset to prevent them from attackers and thieves. Then in the year 1995, this gate was renovated and opened as a museum for public. This Muscat Gate Museum, it contains all the artifacts and the history of the Muscat city from the days gone by to the current era. So come, I'll take you around this museum. To access the Muscat Gate, you'll have to take the road leading to the Corniche area, the Muscat Corniche, and you'll find the Mutrah Souk, and after crossing the Mutrah Souk, you have to go a little ahead and you'll find this gate. The parking for this Muscat Gate Museum is just after you cross the Muscat Gate Museum. You have to take the road behind just after that and you'll come across this museum parking. Thank you.
This is the arrival pavilion which stands before the Muscat Gate, and its purpose is for receiving distinguished guests who come on a state visit to Oman. You get a beautiful view of the Muscat Gate from the archway. Here you get a beautiful view of the road which is leading to the Old Muscat area. Archway leading you to the Muscat Museum. The wooden ceiling. This is a model of the Grand Mosque. This museum showcases the history of Muscat from 1970 to 1990 and its development from the years gone by. Omani traditions. Their traditional houses. Shows a geographical model of the history of the Muscat over the ages. This is a model of the traditional well of Oman. This museum is open for public from morning 8 to 2. From Sunday to Thursday, Friday and Saturday it remains closed. Superb view of the Muscat Harbour, the arrival pavilion building, and the Muscat Gate. If you like today's content, please give a thumbs up and do consider subscribing to Autonomous Diaries. Thank you.